after mega upload shut down, Anonymous hits DOJ, Universal cites. Anonymous was quick to target the Justice Department, Universal Music, the RIAA and the MPAA in the wake of this afternoon's mega upload announcement, with the websites for all four organizations succumbing to distributed denial of service DDoS attacks. Justice.gov and Universal.com went offline around 4:30 Eastern and have been largely unresponsive for the past 1.5 hours. RIAA and MPAA.org are also unresponsive. Recording Industry Association of America, Department of Justice, Universal Music, All TT, All Tango Down, Anonymous tweeted this evening with the Op Mega Upload hashtag. Earlier today, the DOJ announced the shutdown of file-sharing site Mega Upload. Seven individuals and two corporations were indicted for copyright infringement and could face up to 50 years in prison. Mega Upload earned approximately $750 million for its exploits and incurred about $1 billion in damages, the agency alleged. In its statement, the DOJ said the takedown was among the largest criminal copyright case ever brought by the United States. In a statement issued this afternoon, the MPAA championed the Mega Upload takedown. This criminal case, more than 2 years in development, shows that law enforcement can take strong action to protect American intellectual property stolen through sites housed in the United States, said Chris Dodd, MPAA chairman and CEO. The Mega Upload takedown and the DDoS attacks come one day after many websites went dark in protest of anti-piracy legislation. The Stop Online Piracy Act, SOPA, and the Protect IP Act, PIPA. The bills would allow the DOJ to go overseas rogue websites, but opponents argue that the measures are too broad and could harm legitimate websites.